Thanks very much. Let's see, if you stick around for a while, we have special treats.
Not like Rice Krispie bars or anything.
No, I'm kicking my drug habits, so I'll give away my remaining stash.
This is Seattle.
I mean, I'll give it away cheap.
I'm just checking into Exodus this weekend. It's not a life of matter, really. We're doing this show to raise money for it, so make sure and buy some merchandise. Oh, nice run-on t-shirts. I didn't see those earlier. They've got the really bad drawing of our homeboy, Ted Kaczynski. Ted lived about 40 miles away from our hometown, me and Andy's hometown of Missoula, Montana. Lived up in a cabin in there in the woods. He's a pretty cool guy. We'd hang out at his house sometimes. We had to bring the Game Boy because he didn't have any electricity.
Which will be coming out whenever we damn well finish, like, feeling it? Finishing it! Fuck. See, I'm kicked out of the band because I'm so...
Dyslexic.
No, on drugs.
Oh, yeah. Well, this is your last night on drugs, right?
That's step one of the Exodus program, is no more euphemisms.